Hello everyone. Today we are going to be talking about how to remove the grid lines on an Excel sheet. Now this is very simple and all you have to do is click on the top left triangle button right here to highlight the entire sheet. Go to Home. And then for Paint, choose White. And that will simply remove all of the grid lines from your Excel sheet. I hope you found this helpful. Thank you for watching.